and then another. 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 And and then another. And then another.
Well then.
You're unmuted!
Alright, finally.
Officially unmuted.
Hey guys, welcome to the stream. I'm LM Lucky River. Usually I'm one of the idiots in the back, but today I'll be doing the playing, at least for an hour. And today is a special day for me because I'm approaching 100,000 tournament points on Lichess, which is quite an achievement, I would say. And we'll be reaching 100,000 points by playing the Bullet warm-up tournament before the title arena.
Yeah, for some reason they don't allow LMs in the title arena.
Yeah, and unless you lose all the games, then we won't reach it, but...
So, I need 34 points to reach 100,000 tournament points.
So, else.
Cheer me on, guys. Oh my god, okay, I'm playing a GM, 2750, nice pairing.
Element GM in the same house.
River opening.
This is my favorite, it's like an old Indian opening or something. Some similar ideas to the King's Indian. I like to push my pawns.
You should
stay back cranky then over there.
Den guy there, yeah. Det är liksom du bara slänger dig där.
Ja, kan slänga mig.
Det kan vi göra.
Slänger mig kranky. Jag satte den med kranken där. Ja, det blir mycket kranky.
Ja, det blir mycket grejer alltså.
Looks like I have a decent position. Oi!
Fy brede, den gikk langt tilbake.
Vi kan jo flytte den mikken da, sånn at du, hvis det lar seg her.
Lem Lucky River has a winning position, but will he be able to convert?
Probably not.
Backwards moves. Ah, sorry, I shouldn't give too much away.
Can you still, oh, that mic is...
Also, I didn't see a knight d6.
Yeah.
No problem, let's go.
Let's go.
Okay,
must
work.
Be some tactics. Probably not. Oh, I'm way.
Oh, what are you doing? Play. Take on d6 first. Come on. Just so you guys know, if Lucky River doesn't make 100k points, there won't be any title arena stream.
Oh. The pressure is on. Okay, we'll resign. That was
also he has to change profile picture on Twitter.
That was a tough pairing, first game.
Yes.
That's the penalty.
So 34 points is our goal for this tournament.
Wow,
34 points. Another pairing, FM Legato. Let's play the Italian game.
Italian, you got to loosen up, Mr. Lucky River.
Italiano. Papar Americano.
Start okay. Making moves, stop making jokes.
Okay, let's open up.
I will donate $50 to this stream if you can checkmate on A7 this game.
Checkmate on A7.
Wow.
Yeah.
But we don't allow donations. So the joke's on you.
I thought it was subs we didn't allow.
I don't think we allow either.
Hmm. Maybe not. They can vips it.
This is tricky.
I can vips it, I mean, to directly to Lucky River. If he managed to mate on A7.
Wow. Very tricky.
Come on, faster.
Move the mic, yeah. We're on it.
Move the mic? Who's Mike?
Who's Mike, yeah.
Okay, not a great start, I have to admit.
Please, survive.
What's your... How many points have you got now?
How many points have you
we
got?
We need your point in...
I'm missing 34 points.
34 points.
I need 34 points in this tournament to reach... To reach 100,000, not a great start, I have to admit.
Yeah. Well, I'm sure it could have been worse, but probably not a lot.
But it's not easy being the idiot. Okay, okay.
There we go. Idiot in the front.
Idiot in the front. I will berserk this game. I'm feeling...
Yeah.
Ah.
There's no berserker.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's a berserker. It's there.
But
the,
yeah,
okay. Sorry. Okay. I would have berserked. Normally, I would have berserked.
We've turned on the stream layout.
I feel confident
so
I will win this game.
Yeah.
I feel confident I will win, but
I would berserk then resign. That's a good.
The problem is when you're an idiot, it's not easy to find the buttons.
But to be fair, it's quite hard because we've changed
the layout. That's what women say as well.
Yeah, we have changed the layout. So.
That's what she said. Okay, this is easily winning. Igor, I'm sorry. You can now resign the game.
Yes, stop wasting our time. The faster he gets to 100k... the faster there will be a titled arena.
It's true.
So Asbjorn, he's...
actually, I'm surprised. Sometimes people don't resign. Okay, it's bullet, but in some positions there's literally no hope.
Yes,
no,
there
no
is hope, because you're the...
You could be painted by...
Yeah, you can stalemate people any day. I'm looking forward to the stalemate.
Okay,
there we go. Very respectful, he was watching the
2 points,
watching
okay,
the
we need 32 points,
yeah.
32 points. Okay, this I will berserk as well, berserk. Let's go for 3 new points.
Ooh, F5.
Aggressive player.
I think you're gonna get a pate this game.
No, doesn't look like it.
Can you already see that this is not a pate game?
Yeah, that's one of my skills.
Yeah. This is how you become a world champion, you have to recognize positions. Stalemate positions.
Yeah.
And he's already recognized it. That's why he's grand champion.
It's a good thing in general in life.
Yeah.
Let's see. Okay. This move, maybe?
You make a small blunder, but it's okay.
It's okay.
Queen g5, win tonight.
Bad Norwegian player. Not easy.
Oof. Okay, now
this
technique.
I have the best technique, even in time trouble. I will manage to win this game.
Yeah, should be fine.
I'm very confident in my skills.
Yeah, this is quite strong.
Yeah.
But in order to be a good bullet player, you need to handle time trouble and also the art of pre-moving. This is very important. So I don't care about the pawns. Suddenly I'm up on time. It's just about not
very professional.
Yeah.
Very professional.
Okay, it's on. Now we only need 29 points. 29 points, guys. Let's do it.
Oh, Jukimeister pointed out that knight g6 was mate.
Really?
When you played knight f7.
Shout out to Jukimeister, the knight g6 finder.
You can follow Jukimeister at Twitch at Jukimeister.
Yeah, you can also email
him. He doesn't
stream,
but you can still follow him.
You can still follow me. And you can also email him at jukkemeister@hotmail.com.
Yes.
And ask to be mod. In his channel.
I'm berserking this game
no
as well.
No mods in this.
Oh, you're berserking?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what you did in the last game as well?
Yep.
Oh, extra points?
That's what
means that the stream will be shorter.
I have to start losing again. Oh my god, come on. But we also want you to play the titled arena, so it's nice to kind of secure your participation.
Yeah.
In this
what
big
event. What if we win this
early?
Event. Will you play the warm up, or will you play atomic chess, or what's going on? What's happening?
The opportunities are many.
Yeah. We can let chat decide. That's what the content streamers do. They let chat.
We have a new.
No, the difference is when. When you don't let people pay, then you have no incentive to make them decide anything.
It's true.
So that's,
but then you don't know what to do.
Well, that's the downside.
Yeah.
No stalemate.
Cool. No stalemate.
This is very...
I'm still rooting for a stalemate in this game. It could happen.
Could happen. Oh!
Oh, stalemate. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, and the technique.
No! I'm all slipped.
Oh, yeah.
But I will still flag.
Yeah, but you had the queen.
I will still flag.
Okay,
yeah.
Yeah,
no worries,
did
no
it,
worries.
Did it.
A little bit suspicious technique, but
yes.
It was fine.
Okay, we got 10 points. We need 24. Okay, I will not berserk. Let's... Six more wins on the streak will secure our goal for tonight, which is 100,000 points. This looks okay for me, I would say.
Wow, very positional.
I'm a positional beast.
Ooh. Oh, well, well.
No,
look at his structure, the pawn structure, not very good.
That is true.
I can even contemplate castling this way, on this side, pushing my pawns. The knight on c4 is quite attractive. Covering all the good squares. But
would you do bad things to that knight? Given the chance.
Maybe. It's
Oops.
It's corona times. Not so much going on. So I might be tempted.
You did bad things to the d7 knight at least, so.
Look, the knight is still covering the square. It's a perfect piece. I'm just continuing my attack.
It's a perfect specimen.
Okay, he wants to try and...
Queen e6 first.
Yeah, would have been better, but... Calma.
Magnus making some suspicious sounds in the background.
Yeah.
So, what to do?
Okay.
Let's play simple jazz.
Yeah.
Now we go here. And it should be...
Oh, it's a shame. I'm trying to do the auto mod thing, but I don't have a...
How's chat doing? Mouse.
Okay.
Why is the intro song stuck in my head? Because it's a great song.
What is going on?
What are you doing?
You managed to...
And then you blunder this door.
No.
Take it! Insist on giving you the queen. Oh, he might flag. Holy fuck, is this guy slow.
Oh yeah, that's what we do.
He choked.
Wow. Welcome to...
It was a double choke.
That's the slowest thing. He's probably watching the stream, wanting you to reach 100k as fast as possible.
Welcome to Flagville,
so,
Population U.
Yeah, so he was flagged.
I'm the mayor.
He was throwing for... Your company.
Yeah, so people maybe don't know this, but Lucky River once beat Karana with this line.
That is correct.
Many, many years ago.
Many years ago.
Karana was 12.
But he was a strong player.
He was a strong player.
Yeah, about 2600. Maybe back in, I don't know.
Was it over the board or ICC?
It was online chess.
On ICC,
I think he was about 2650 or something.
When he was 12?
No, but at the time when we played.
Yeah, he was already very strong.
But I've also beaten you, Magnus, a few times in Hyper Bullet.
Sure.
Yeah,
for sure.
But flagging is the way to go.
Not always.
But
I flagged you. I flagged you as well.
Yeah. That's why we love Bullet. You can always flag.
Yeah.
Even though you have a lousy position. But this is a good position.
You can still flag.
I like my chances.
Try to go for the flag.
Okay, I'll spend some time. Let's figure out the best moves. Oh, so many good moves. Bishop e5, queen e5.
Queen. He offered me a draw, but then I offered him a draw. And he didn't take it and let my time run out. But I don't care. I don't even care. What's funny about that?
I like bishop e5. Followed by some knight moves here, maybe?
Yeah.
Tyeros is asking, what's Lucky River's feeder rating?
My feeder rating is... I'm not 100% sure, but I think it's 2086 or something.
Why didn't you take the free stuff? I don't know.
Yeah, so close to 2100 in rating.
Oh, mate in one? But that's fine.
So actually I'm not a very strong chess player, but Bullet is my niche.
Is the mic bad? People are asking to move the... Yeah, people want to move the mic.
Yeah. But it's not because the mic is bad.
Yeah, it's because
Mike is behaving well today.
They want to see Magnus, but if you go to Google and you search for Magnus Carlsen, you can just put a picture of him.
Yeah.
Beside the stream, and you can watch him there.
That is true.
This is one of my favorite openings, the Grand Prix attack.
It's a great opening.
I won many games in Bullet.
For many years.
For many years. Like our friend Fresnay would say.
Yes.
Now the pawn was just hanging on H6. And this pawn is hanging. Everything is collapsing. Well, I can go here maybe. Knight E8.
Some people have printouts of Magnus. So that's even better.
Yeah, it's a lot better actually.
Magnus poster, yeah. You don't need...
So if you want to play a tricky opening with short time control, I recommend you guys play this opening.
Oh, good move.
This is tricky. Threatening some stuff. And the light squared bishop in the Grand Prix is always an important piece because the f7 pawn is
it's pinned.
It's pinned. Yeah. Okay, so what's the best way to do this?
Stop thinking.
Yeah, okay.
You don't have the time.
I don't have times to do this. I will simplify.
Simplificate our queen.
Let's make it interesting. But I mean, it's not even a challenge. I'm so fast. That's what she said. Look at this. I mean, it's not even a challenge.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, I'm approaching it, guys. 22 points. I only need 12 more points.
12 more points.
Okay. And I'm playing... Okay. This is what I like about the warm-up. You can play a 2700 Grandmaster, and you can play the lower-rated players as well.
You can play a 1300-rated Grandmaster. You can play all kind of Grandmasters.
Baby Cheetah. Baby Cheetah. Okay. Let's just... Let's just play... Good chess. That pawn is hanging. Can probably play c4 to cover the pawn. My bishop is not great at the moment, but
yeah, we will.
I will go here with the bishop. Kick away the rook, then play. What's going on, Asios?
Yeah, I got snapped from men, yeah.
Yeah, move the mic, I want to see Daddy Magnus, yeah. But you can, yeah.
Daddy Magnus will play afterwards, so you have plenty.
Donkey Meister saying grab h6 in the chat. But I think you said it earlier, because if you grab h6 now...
I will do it for you, my friend. But this will be a challenge now, for sure.
He grabbed h6 for Donkey Meister.
Yes. Let's see if I can still win this game.
But when did you say it? Was it earlier? Probably?
Probably, yeah.
Yeah.
Now I have a trick. Go here. But it's not working. I will lose this game, but that's okay. And then we have more games.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Or will I?
Or will you?
This was planned pre-move. Sometimes you just need to blunder your pieces in order to...
Oh, it's gonna check. It's gonna check! Oh!
Very nice, yes, Yuki Meister.
He knows technique!
And
Muchas gracias.
That was pretty. That was pretty.
I have been playing Bullet for many years. No problem.
Oh, that was really, really nice.
You're on your 8th year of playing Bullet, aren't you?
I've been playing Bullet since 1999.
Yeah.
Party like it's 1999.
Since we're 2 years old.
Yeah, that is correct.
Yes.
Okay, so let's play the Magnus opening.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, going for the...
Our chat has a very, very good point here. That...
but maybe it's not very good.
Cements the knight.
Yeah. It's a very good knight on e4.
Yes. Break the bar.
Okay. He opts to give it back.
Give it up.
Straight up. Now I might have some ideas, but I don't know if they're any good.
Yeah, you could just have taken c3 immediately.
Yeah.
That was free stuff.
But he's down on time now, so I'll probably just flag him, as always. That's my first...
Yeah, one time, one game, and then we're good to go.
You can do it.
Okay, now I feel confident. I will...
He just insists on giving free stuff.
I have to accept.
Sometimes, yes.
Sometimes it's just too good not to accept.
Makes you an offer you can't refuse. Oh.
It's also
we're
fast.
We're getting there.
Oh,
pre-move skills again.
Oh.
This
oh.
is tricky. No!
And you're flying again?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
I need a drink.
You're never gonna get these points.
You're never gonna get these points.
No.
This is it. You got your
I'm
last
just teasing teasing
point.
You guys. Okay, this is it. This is it.
You got your last tournament point.
Okay, I will play.
This is the curse. Yuki Meister is saying, okay.
Oh, Queen of Seven. No. Oh, we have the hyper-accelerated.
Bun cloud.
Magnus, go
Greek.
Sit on the couch.
Greek.
People are, people want you to sit on the couch.
There's no couch. It's an illusion.
Yeah. It's actually just a zoom filter of a couch.
Yeah. No, it's actually a casting couch from an old film.
Yeah.
That you can download it on Zoom.
Magnus started an old film and he got this couch that he could take home.
I think we're getting our stories mixed up.
Right.
Okay. We have a position. Not the best, but it's not terrible. By any means. Let's just develop a bit. I would like to
very
get...
Very solid.
Yeah, okay. Now I have a good plan. I'll just try and... get my rook across.
Yes.
Nothing better than a good rook lift. That's always... Look at my pawns. They're just... I really want to sacrifice my exchange.
Yeah.
Either here or here. Okay, I'll go for this one.
People want M&M here, but we don't
both?
Have access
yeah.
to M&M, unfortunately.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
We'll sacrifice both.
And not take the queen, but
yeah,
that's fine.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
Look at the bishops, though.
Oh, the bishops
so,
are beautiful.
So sexy. So sexy for you. Okay, but you are fighting like a champ. That was not a good move. I'll go back. Okay, take this.
Take free stuff. Give away free stuff.
This is what we do in Flagville. Come on, let's go. Vamos, chicos. And we did it, guys. We did it. 100,000. Tournament points.
Yay!
Lichess.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Woo! Well done.
Well done.
It wasn't smooth. It wasn't smooth by all means, but
okay, let's just check your profile to make sure.
Yeah, maybe there's something.
But I don't know if it's updated before the
It's not updated.
So after the tournament
after
is finished,
the tournament is finished.
We'll check it out. We'll check it out.
Everyone in chat should check if it's really 100k.
Yes.
Could be tricking you guys.
Okay, so now we promised you more content. So we're gonna give you more content.
Hey, 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 hey.
and then another. 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 And then another.
One.
Yep, Sigula. Okay, here we go. Dropstone Paravian. Last time I played him, he had many, many lag. I hope he... Oh, that was a bad pre-move. It's fine. It's fine.
We're back.
We're it's back.
Dropstone.
Back again.
Tell a friend.
Guess who's back. I already have compensation now. Takes. I have knight c4 ideas.
I created a mouser.
Knight b3 as well. Oh, damn it. Rook b1. Probably take this one. Oh, he could have gone rook b3 immediately, maybe. Yeah, now I have to take here. Getting muy complicado. Yeah, I have to. I'm a bit worse. Okay.
Enter flag mode.
Enter flag mode. But the problem is that his moves are really, really easy. Okay, bring the king. Take this one, unfortunately. Trade some more. I gotta get my pawn going. That's the thing that matters. It's a 5 probably. Yeah, not much I can do. Unfortunately. Okay, let's hope he exchanges everything. Then I think I win. Because I will have 2 outside passers. He didn't do that. Then I shall flag you. Yeah,
nice.
Now I'm gonna win on the board as well, actually. Is most likely. Okay, it's not so obvious actually, but it doesn't matter. I can just flag him. Oh, there we go. Take the rook.
Ooh.
Oh, somehow went up. Okay.
Before I continue, can you go to click on your profile and just go to sound and turn off the Lichess sound because it's too loud. Just go silent.
Silent.
Yeah.
Okay. Good.
That, so they can hear us.
That win was in the spirit of Lucky River, I would say.
Yes.
Yeah, it wasn't very good. Same but that's fine. That's fine. Okay.
A win is a win.
That is fine.
NFDS.
Okay, I should
spend some time.
Okay, this is an accelerated Greek.
Yeah.
I'll take it. That's fine. Could have been a lot worse. Okay. Occupy the diagonal. Soon my development is gonna be perfect. Can't understand any of his moves. Well, some of them I can, but most I can't. Yeah, maybe I didn't play this perfectly. I was a little bit worried about b4 and then a4. Now I think I'm doing pretty well. Okay. Tend to take maybe. That's a fork, no?
Now I should be able to convert pretty easily. I'm especially good at positions where I'm a piece up. This pin doesn't bother me since I have complete control over the light squares. B4. It's looking very matey.
Oof.
Okay.
Nice.
Good stuff. So I get the streak early on. That's a good thing. Usually in these tournaments, I'm about 20 minutes from joining at this point. So that's already a very promising start for me. Oh, this shit doesn't work, does it?
Because there's usually 20 minutes of technical problems,
work.
And then you join.
Some tech problems, and also for some reason I'm usually... other reasons I'm late to the party. So this is obviously a lot better. And here I'm a pawn down for, I would say, a little bit. Now I'm no longer a pawn down since I went on c4. And now I'm obviously completely fine. We'll take the bishop pair that you so nicely offer me, sir. It's not going to be easy to win, but hopefully I can play fast enough to play on time as well. We're just going to take this one, I think. Don't know if it's objectively winning, but... okay, now... funnily enough, the bishop on a2 is not trapped, and his bishop was. So now this is, just not c4 immediately. And then we run. And we take. Don't pre-move there unnecessarily, and then, okay. That was a nice trick. King h8. Oh. No, it wasn't. I thought it was a stalemate if...
it's not pate.
Yeah, it's not pate. Okay, then I take it back.
But okay, some people want the board sound. You can have some board sound, but not as much as we have.
Nope, no.
Okay, no
board sound. You don't, no backsies.
No sound.
No backsies. You ask for no sound, you get no sound.
You need to make your own board sound. You can just make it with your mouth every time he moves.
Oh.
Grunk, grunk, grunk. That's how it works.
Okay, so it's a very accelerated Greek this time. We're going for a quick attack, though, so it's going to be fine.
Interesting name of the opponent.
Yeah.
In Norwegian.
Yeah.
We never asked for no sound. We know. Yes, you did.
You got to learn that actions have consequences. Oh, I'm blundering.
Louder, please.
Blundering c4 as well.
Okay, we need some sound, because actually it wasn't chat asking.
Okay, this is getting interesting. He sacked the piece for no reason, like if he just moved his knight, he was winning. But now I have some hope. Probably not a lot. Okay, I gotta try and be tricky. I just want to get to the c4 knight. And he just sacks it. Okay, interesting. Bishop d2. I don't think this was the most precise. Bishop c3 wins, but... I think he could have made it cleaner. It's actually... yeah, he's playing this relatively well. Oh, rook d1. That wasn't the most precise. Oh! I have to move. Okay. I'm losing now.
No.
How can I go for the pate here? Okay, there's no way. Don't waste any more time on this. Okay, he played really well. And I took a bit too many liberties in that game. But all credit to him, obviously.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're back to tryharding instead.
Back again, tell a friend, etc.
Oh, 95? Played a similar line once, but it probably
okay.
Was.
I had to address this because someone is saying, "Isn't this the Bankrad? Why do you call it the Greek?" But the Greek and the Bankrad, they aren't the same opening.
No.
Can you explain the difference?
I think the bone cloud is e4, and then king e2, or the same moves as black, and the Greek is mainly king f3 and then king f2, but it can there are also other versions of it. And while explaining this, I'm ruining up my position. So thank you very much.
Yeah, never ask for that again, chat.
Might not be that losing though. Here I can go bishop f6. If I can just give up this one, I'm fine. Yeah, no, I'm fine. I'm gonna win this game. Unless I flag, of course. Rook b1. Oh, maybe knight f2 and then knight h2. Oh, there was rook d2.
Just nice. Knight.
But yeah, knight d2 and I just take everything. Rook f2 back. Mate is unstoppable.
Very nice.
Okay. So after a hiccup, let's get back on the streak. Okay. Playing a sort of accelerated Elda 64. I feel like I know who this is. Bishop c8 probably. I have a pretty active position here. Now that he's gone for this, yeah, okay. I was hoping you wouldn't see that. But I'm still doing fine. I mean, he can probably take the piece somehow, but I don't think he will. Bishop h4, so there's g4. Okay. He wants to take everything. That's fine. I feel like he's spending a little bit too much time doing it, but obviously he's fighting excellently. So I'm just going to give up another pawn here to consolidate. And with 20 seconds less, he should have no chance. Now I'm waiting a pawn back. Yeah, maybe not, but at least I'm weakening his position quite a bit. Okay, he's fighting well. King f5 is coming. Rook g7. It's good. He's fighting really well. He's probably better now in position, but maybe not. But I don't really care. Very excited. Okay, we go, and he has no time. Okay, so he played really well in general. But obviously way too slowly.
Elda 64.
Elda 64 is...
Me and him, we go way back. He's the, actually...
No,
the
that's Zelda, not Elda.
Yeah, but he's the highest rated GM... highest rated Blitz player I've beaten on Lichess.
Really?
Yeah, in Blitz.
In highest rated Blitz player you're beaten in Blitz?
In Blitz, yeah.
Wow.
That's a good story, bro.
That's a very good story. What's your story?
I don't know.
you know.
I can't compete with this.
No.
Okay, meanwhile, I think I'm doing well in this game. Oh, 94, I didn't see. We'll take it. G6.
The cow also believed.
Kuk Mazov. Ah, it's a bit of an unfortunate name in Norwegian, but I guess in Russian it's fine.
You speak Russian?
No, I don't.
Oh. You know some words. We all do.
Yeah, we all do. Bishop a4. Now, the bishop pair is strong, and I'm gradually getting more influence over the position. He's playing decently, but I don't think it will be enough. Remind me later. Stop bothering me. Did I mess something up? Probably not. Queen e6, there's queen f2. Oh, there was rook a1, but still. Okay, now I just take. Now I'm completely winning. This pawn is auto-promoting this point. Okay. Yeah, that was rook a1 and a1. Rook g1 and a1 also. Doesn't matter. Okay.
Clown laughing at you.
Clown laughing at me. We'll see who will be laughing at the end. Clown! Okay. It's a bit of a weird opening right here. e6? Wow. He's playing so fast. It's almost like he's had this position before, which is hard to believe somehow, because my moves have been pretty random. Okay, gotta get the knight to d5 after long castles. Try and consolidate. Castle. Five. Trying to get. Oh. Okay, that was pretty bad. It's pretty bad. I'll fight, obviously, but with my king, I must be losing, of course. Hopefully, he'll get nervous. So my only hope at this point. Oh, this bishop t4. There's not a lot I can do about it. Okay, I have to exchange queens, but that's very pathetic. King d8. Okay, I'm actually getting mated there. This guy played well. Oh! Mm. Oh, 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 okay. Now there's hope.
In the hanging snore, it's hope.
Yeah, it's more than hanging snore at this point.
Yeah.
Okay, come on. Take it. Run. Okay. It feels like it's going so fast. Uh-huh. We go. There's a fucking mouse lip right there. Why am I so slow now? Usually I'm faster than this. Okay, I got the old. What's the old pulling up the chair trick? No, that's not it. The old chair.
And we have Shigalko Sergei.
Shigalko. Okay, let's go. Let's beat this guy.
The OZ.
Did you watch that series?
The OC?
Yeah.
No, I was just referring to original Shigalko.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I've never seen the OC.
Yeah.
No, actually.
Pretty good series, actually.
I never saw
early, like, early 2000s.
Okay,
yeah, I've been to OC, Orange County. That's what it's.
Yeah.
Isn't it? Yeah.
Where?
I haven't seen
that
it.
That is correct.
Am I not
Have you seen it?
For real?
Yeah.
Was it good?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Is it better than How I Met Your Mother?
No.
Nothing is.
Is it better than Gossip Girl?
Gossip Girl, is it?
Probably not.
What's your favorite series, Magnus? From the 2000s?
I don't know right now.
No.
I don't have enough time.
That's true.
To know. I gotta beat Jigoku. Get back some mojo.
Yeah.
Knight d4 is a move.
We'll ask you when you're playing some easier opponent.
Okay. Gotta get this majority going.
Gotta get this majority.
Oh, I blundered the piece, but that's fine.
You're still the mayor of Flagwell. We're going.
Oh, he takes this one. Doesn't matter. Just gotta. Knight c6, there's king. Knight d4, there's king c6. Okay, b6. Yeah, b7, take it.
Yeah.
Okay,
nice.
Okay.
Back on the side.
Back again.
Ooh la la.
Okay, we'll berserk one game just for fun.
Just for fun?
Yeah, just for fun.
Okay.
It's only for fun. And I'm playing the hammer line, so I'm double berserking, kind of.
Yeah.
Playing so fast. Okay, we'll take that one. Oh, he's berserking as well. That's why it's playing so fast. Okay. I never notice the berserk when there's no sound. It's a problem. Berserking.
But you're crushing both on the clock and the board.
I created
What's your favorite series, Osios?
Ooh, my favorite series.
From the 2000s.
It's the Usual Suspects.
Yeah, that's my favorite series, Usual Suspects. Because I watched...
Come on. Come on, stop doing this.
I watched it 14 times, and when you watch a movie enough times, then it becomes a series.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
So that's why it's my favorite series.
That's like I had it with... Memento, this movie.
Oh,
Memento.
That's a great movie. But that movie, you have to watch a lot of time just to get what's going on.
Yeah, yeah. It's,
because it's so confusing.
But the Usual Suspects.
I think if you just get that it's backwards, it's not that confusing.
No. There's more things to get there. Like, is he the guy that you see in those flashbacks?
Yeah.
Is he?
Yeah.
Like,
so many questions.
So many questions. Memento.
And so few answers.
And I don't even know that. Is he that same guy in the story?
But
people are saying spoilers, so yeah. If you haven't watched Memento, stop watching the stream.
I'm just playing so bad. I can take one of two.
But when is it okay
Okay, I actually trapped this queen.
Nice.
Amazingly.
That's
just lucky.
Lucky river. That's what we do.
Queen g4 is still fighting. Okay, not this way. Knight f6. Alright. Give a check, I guess. Okay, now I take this and this. Because he had bishop f3 and bishop c5.
But how long do you have to wait for it to be okay to spoil movies?
I think 25 years should be sufficient. I mean,
yeah, but I think it depends on the movie. Because
Memento was like 2000-2001, so
yeah.
20 years. You should have watched that movie by now.
Yeah.
Shoulda, woulda, coulda.
But Usual Suspects is 1995.
Yeah, but I think it's still not okay to spoil the Usual Suspects. Just because the plot twist is so good that even if you spoil
I somewhat agree.
Yeah. So I think
But we haven't discussed the plot. I mean,
that's true. So I think it depends on the plot. If it's
But both are great movies, so you should watch them.
Yeah.
If you haven't, and we won't.
Meanwhile, my opponent is playing a little bit too soft here. And as far as I can remember from last time, we do have auto queen now on now.
Yeah, we turn it on, so you can do whatever you want.
Rook f1, I win f2. He does give it a little bit
and
of counterplay, but I don't think it's going to be enough.
If you need to promote to a knight, you can hold down control.
Mm-hmm. Control, okay.
Yeah, or a bishop or a rook.
Ah.
Anything. You can promote to anything, man.
You can promote to anything you want to.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know why he's fighting. He's probably hoping for some kind of pates. We'll take this one. I'm not going to take your b-pawn. I could have taken his b-pawn. I was just... No. Not going to get any chances for pates. Okay.
Back on track.
Back on the streak, at the very least. And yeah, I did berserk one game, but I don't think I'm going to make it a habit of it. I feel like I'm not really up for that today.
But speaking of Usual Suspects, the guys on top are the Usual Suspects.
Yeah, already the top guys are getting to the top.
So far, Liz up there.
I don't know what he's doing now. Looks pretty anti-positional. Guess now I helped him a little bit, maybe. Maybe I helped him a lot.
Yeah.
So we have someone requesting the Madland line.
Who's requesting that one?
Yeah, it's just some anonymous person in chat.
The Mad Lad.
Requesting the
I'm
Mad
just
Lad.
Just gonna sack a pawn to get the double.
Do you know the Madland line?
Yes.
Yes. Let's see if we can get it in. The Madland line is one of the. It's not really a Greek or a Bonklad opening, but it's related. It's like in the Bonklad family, I'd say.
Extended family.
Yeah.
Okay, now I'm obviously winning this game. Oh, I had queen g6 on the last move as well.
So many mates.
Good.
So many mates, mate.
And we have nine.
Yeah, he's doing well so far.
And is he? Yeah, he's also streaming.
Oh, RebeccaHarris. Okay.
Yeah.
So how am I gonna play against this guy?
You are on his stream lately, aren't you?
No, that was somebody else.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if he knows this line. I've played it against him a bunch of times. He always struggles here. I don't think he's figured it out yet.
No. You don't want to take it?
No.
No. I think Lucky River would have taken it and flagged.
Yeah, I love my
love pieces.
Yeah, love my material advantage.
Yeah.
I also like pushing my pawns, like Magnus.
Yeah, so if he take... Oh, I thought I had a trap, but maybe it didn't actually work. But now...
F6 square is kind of weak for him now.
I just... I'm winning, positionally speaking, so I don't wanna take any chance. Oh, I could have taken on D6 as well. That's fine. I'm winning positionally, so I don't wanna take unnecessary chances. We'll take this one. Take on d6, and now should be over. Just take e5, keep the extra piece. Don't know why he's fighting. Seems like there are more useful ways to spend his time in this tournament. We'll go e6. Oh, I don't take, I just take the queen. Okay, now he resigned.
Okay,
we finally get this.
We got finally get c9. I had these sorts of lines against him so many times. Okay.
Have you prepared something new?
No.
No. You should do that.
I should at some point, yeah. But unfortunately not. Now that he's castle queenside, I think I will just push over here. Okay, we'll go.
Ale.
That's Forsen. Does Forsen also play for c9?
I have no idea.
I think they chat, according to chat, is true. And chat, they're never wrong. That's the cool thing about chat. You can trust them.
Yeah, probably. Okay, I'm completely winning. F3, I guess. E3. He's winning the house. Okay, he resigned. Bishop c2 and then f2 was just...
Nice.
Game over.
So important to win those games.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay. Now I'm on a pretty decent streak. So that's a good start.
John King. Do you think
everybody plays
to...
like this for some reason? I have no idea why. Can I take this?
This is the weirdest line I've seen in a couple of hours.
Since I played.
Yeah. Since you played.
Okay. I'm a little. My development is a little bit retarded, if you're allowed. I think you're actually allowed to say that.
Yeah, maybe they'll ban you on Twitch, but...
Oh, knight c6 was possible. I've got knight d5 now. Take on c3, possibly. Still, my development is a bit of an issue, but it should be fine. Yeah, we'll just give this one, go king f8, and then I'll escape. Yeah, rook d8, king g7. So I'm completely winning now, 2 points up, and a better position to boot. Take this, rook c1, there's bishop d5. Queen g4, just go back. And again, resignation would not be insane for my opponent, but there we go. Queen g5, rook h1, queen g4. Game over.
Wow.
Okay.
Nice. Still in second, but it's getting closer.
I'm catching up. This is my first real streak of the day.
More important, you're on the streak. He's not.
He just berserked in one. I'm not gonna make berserking a thing today.
Yeah.
Already sort of stated that, but yeah.
We need to push the button soon. So many good wins now.
Focus on the prize. I'm here to win today. Oh, I shouldn't take back. That's not it. Queen c2. Can you afford that? I have no idea, to be honest. I learned recently that you should. Oh, e3 wins. How do I miss that? I feel like this guy was just prepared for everything. Knight e5 hangs as well. This has been a pathetic game. This guy, I just ran into a prepared line, or not specifically prepared for me, just the line that he knows, and then it all went very, very south from there. Oh, I can't even take, can I? Okay, we'll go g4. Doesn't matter though. Okay, now he's messing it up just a tad. So he's got this one. Probably shouldn't be playing on, but why not? I have to try something dirty here, clearly. Okay, now my position is improving. Now the position is drawn.
Wow. Nice save.
Okay. Don't know if it was worth
the... I was about to say this is when you resign, Magnus, but you fought
yeah,
the
price.
And it would have been
so I don't know if that was time wisely spent in general. No, I'm not gonna berserk. Fuck you. I'm not good enough.
Alireza.
Oh, I can't take this one. Okay.
I think he joined late today.
I think he always joins late.
Like you?
Yeah.
Yeah. But who's the latest joiner? That's the question.
It's not a very good question, though.
No, but it's a question.
I'll give you that.
Yeah.
What should I do? I shouldn't think. That's
yeah,
one.
Yeah.
That's the one thing I shouldn't do. So hoping I would get some tricks here. Okay, this didn't work. 94, I take, but he has queen d2, yeah. Does this work? Oh, I forgot, but I pre-moved, but then I forgot about it. Okay, good game, Alireza. That was horrible. It's really horrible. Just not playing so well. Very sad.
Very sad.
Very sad.
But at least you weren't on a streak. That's like the... Okay, now this
yeah,
is the comeback.
Oh,
the comeback.
C9. I didn't see that before I made my opening few moves.
The
oh,
summer
it's changed.
C9.
Okay, shut up.
That's a great joke, actually.
No.
too advanced.
Yeah, it's too complicated for chat.
No, it's not. It's just not very good.
Okay.
And speaking of not good, I don't think my position is too good now.
Oh, it's here.
Can't even. I can go e4 now, but it's no good probably. D5 doesn't work. I have to take this one as well. Position is less than ideal. Okay, if he exchanges queens, then I'm probably doing okay. Oh, he went for this one. Okay. King f5, bishop f6. Oh. Little trick. Getting too short of time here. Push.
Ooh.
Okay, knight c5. Take it. Oh,
and
this one he could take.
You're even faster than tonight. Good job.
Yeah, I was down 10 seconds with the worst position, but then I came back.
He's played more games than you because he's been berserk.
Yeah, that's fair enough.
Yeah.
Probably if I wanted to optimize, I would, one, not be streaming, and not, two, I would be berserking a lot more.
Mm-hmm.
That's fine. Oh, be the king. This is the guy who I was completely losing to. It's probably a little bit of a dubious pre-move there. Okay, knight c5. My position is pretty okay at the very least. Queen b6. Don't know what his plan is here. Okay, take b2. Now much better. Take c4. I don't think this is dangerous. I was sure he played knight f6. I was sure he played knight f6. Because nobody would go bishop f6 there. Maybe they would. I need to go to Specsavers.
Yeah.
Oh! He needs it too. Wow.
Not sponsored by Specsavers,
no,
by the way.
No, not at all.
No, no. It's just...
Wow. This is so bad. So bad. This is actually pathetic. Oh, I'm still not that easily winning? Oh boy. This didn't even work. Oh, this is so bad. And you can take it. Motherfucker. Oh, that may be the worst game I've ever played. This is not how it was supposed to be, folks. I was supposed to play good games. I was supposed to have fun. Not all of this. Now I'm just tilted. Tilted arena, for real. Okay, I don't think he's playing this very well. Should be crashing through here. There's bishop a3 though. I'm not sure if it works at the moment, because I can go bishop c4. Okay, probably didn't feel like he had a choice there. Queen b4, that any good? No, I don't think so. Okay, we'll just try and solve it then. Rook g3, rook g1.
RebeccaHarris again. Is RebeccaHarris streaming?
No, I don't think so.
You should put, we have one screen left that you can put your opponent's streams on. That would be fun.
Would it though?
Yeah, you can be like mutual stream snipers, like sniping each other.
Yeah, she is streaming.
She is?
She is.
Ooh.
A very good streamer.
Cool.
Okay, now I'm obviously meeting in one. Yeah, I'm doing well against RebeccaHarris and then terribly against others.
Yeah, the thing is...
But I just need to catch fire at some
but
point.
But what's going on with Sinan tonight? Because he lost 3 games in a row, still on top. But he has gotten a lot of games in because of his berserks.
Yeah, your analysis is spot on.
Thank you. I've done this for years. Analyzing Lichess games. Met Deep Pro, he has won title arenas before. He's a strong player.
At least he's won one. He won the man with the van one.
Yeah.
Ooh, you remember that one?
Nobody knew who that was.
Yeah, but who was in the van? Can you enlighten us?
That was like September
yeah.
2018, maybe, or something.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay.
September, October.
I'm not doing brilliantly here, I have to say. But it's fine. We're fine-ish at the very least. Okay, B3 should have played knight e6 earlier. Okay, now I'm trying to get the knight to e5. G3, I go G5, I go G3. If I can hit the knight to E5, I'm doing great. So he's trying for knight C7, I don't know what that's all about. Now I go for it. Rook G1, C6 is also hanging. We'll take it. I'm exchanging some of his bad pieces, but F5 is hanging later on, so I think it's still a huge net positive for me. I didn't see rook B3 though. Which is a shame. Okay, bishop d3. Still doing great. No need to keep on berating myself, and now it's mate. Yeah, takes queen f5.
Nice.
And I'm back on a streak, believe it or not. And I'm playing the hammer. The best way to get off a streak.
And c9 is not on the street, so if you win out,
knight f5 is a threat.
That's a good.
Okay, we'll take it. Are there no tactics here? Okay, I guess we'll just take them. Knight f5 after h5. Oh, I had knight c2. So blind. Oh, I thought e5 and knight f3. Didn't work, because g5 was hanging. But it's fine. It's sad, man, it's fine. Ah, he didn't go for bishop e4 with a fork, unfortunately. I'm doing okay, though. It's not a good game. Try and make his bishop a little bit short of air. Can you afford this? Takes queen of eight. But I guess I don't have anything there. I'm not gonna give him a draw, obviously. Even though my position is worse. We try to make the trick. Maybe we make the trick now. Looks like this could be mate, no?
That's mate in the
pocket. Oh! Rook d5. Oh, rook d5, rook e1. King h2, knight f3. And then rook g1.
Nice.
That's why he resigned.
That's why
because he saw that.
More players should be lucky. Yeah.
Okay, I see you have the line. Okay.
Losing.
Jungle Book, very, very talented young player. I don't know if his identity is public or not, so I will not. Don't know if I'm just liquidating to an equal position here. Probably I am. Yeah, probably I am. And he's already way up on time. It's a bit sad. Okay, now he's thinking. So I'm back in decent standing. Okay, we'll just make a waiting move. I don't think he's threatening anything. And he is threatening something. Bishop e5. And then knight e3 was winning. This one is also better for him, but not completely winning. Go e4. Probably should go rook e2. Or rook f2. Works as well. No, he doesn't take. He's playing this a bit strangely. Let's see if I didn't work. But I'm fighting here. I'm actually down on time now for some reason, but I'm definitely fighting on position at the very least. Like, my position is now close to lost, but not definitely lost, and that's already an achievement. Yeah, he does. He believes he can flag me, so now I can activate the king. It's a good pre-move. Okay, we'll take the pawn. And we'll keep the knight. We have the chance. Now I'm going for mate. And some tricks. Oh, yeah, he had this one. Unfortunately. Okay, this is gonna be a draw. Okay. That's what they say about draws. Worse than winning, better than losing. But unfortunately, I was on
mute button. We're back.
Back again.
The thing is, Magnus said something extremely secret, important, so we had to mute the mic for a minute.
You two really are the idiots in the back, aren't you?
But what you said...
Don't say plural. I'm a bit offended, actually. You can say Asios is a bit of a stupid guy.
But you really...
Okay, I'm actually playing brilliant in this game, though. Now queen b3 or queen c4 is gonna be mate.
Nice.
Guess who's back? I've gotten 3 whites against RebeccaHarris, which is fortunate. Queen c5 is queen d7, so.
It's all over, baby.
Yeah. Okay, nice one. That was really good. Yeah. C9 has a nice lead at this point. But I think I can catch up. Ah, there we go.
Game. Let's go.
C5. C9. Oh. This? Really? I don't think this is any good. He's already a lot worse now. Take. Yeah, queen e2. would almost suggest he re... No, okay. I missed c5. Mother something. That was so unnecessary. So unnecessary. I'm hoping for... No, it didn't go knight d2. Oh boy, knight h4 even. I didn't see that at all. I've just completely lost the plot in this game. What's happening to me? Choking so hard. I'm still in the game.
Why can't we see the clock? It's because it's secret.
Yeah.
Yeah. You'll never mate. Know how much time he has left.
Mate in the pot.
Yeah.
Yeah, we could adjust it a little bit just to, if you just click the stuffs here, we can go here and boom. Some magic.
I created a monster because nobody knows how to see the clock anymore.
Yeah, this is great.
Now we lost a bit of Lucky River.
No, this is fine. This is, no, but we didn't adjust. Oh, you can detect the cam. You have more space for the cam. Oh, but it doesn't.
Like this?
Yeah, Lucky River just has to move his face closer to the cam. There we go.
Like I feel like I had this against Neil Siren before. Oh, I wasn't supposed to say that.
Could be some other guy. Who knows?
Nobody knows.
Nobody knows. But also, you're so quiet. Are you on your Tinder or
yeah,
something?
Yeah, I was just doing some stuff, sir, but I'm back now.
Are you? We need your support. We're halfway
through
the tournament.
Yeah, two sec.
Magnus is still 5 points behind. Senior.
And I'm playing pretty badly as well.
You can do it.
We need the three musketeers.
Come on. I'm gonna take one trip to the.
Shut up and go.
Do your Tinder on toilet and then come back.
And then we're back.
Prepared. Oof. To win this thing.
Yes,
nice.
I make the trick.
There we go.
All right.
Still in second, but 1 point behind. But 69. That's the best. Like, if you finish in 69, that's the best.
Yeah. Sure, that's a nice score. Whatever.
Because it's 64.
Alireza has, I think, the best score here, or winning percentage at the very least.
Because then you have the amount of pieces on the chessboard, and then five more.
Okay, go.
I'm on my way.
We'll take it. MSB. I'm starting to sort of get the advantage here. You can maybe go BC, but it's not comfortable. Okay, at least I can take this and win two pieces for. It's not a massive advantage, but it's an advantage still. And if I can consolidate, I should win. I think I have consolidated, which means that I should win. C5 is the best try. This is no good. And we win the queen.
Vamos.
I'm in the lead.
Woo!
Hey!
Nice.
I don't have a nice score anymore, or I didn't have. C9 still has the nicest score, but I'm in the lead now, finally. And he's not berserking this time. Okay, interesting.
And all it is a drew, so he's not on the streak anymore.
Oh, good.
Yep, that's good news.
Okay, bishop g5. Queen f3 will take everything, I guess. Oh, that was meant for d1.
He's fast.
I don't know why I played like this. Probably just a little worse now, but it's fine. I'm gonna try and play fast to release 2-1. Let's get d5, it doesn't work. And, oh, this doesn't work. I'm just getting an extra pawn. Oh, he does have compensation though. It's a bit annoying. How should I actually deal with this? It's more annoying than I thought. Go bishop g3. Seems to exchange more stuff. This is very tense. Very tense. Okay.
He was I missed this check.
Mother. And I'm losing on time as well. Okay, he's choking a little bit. He's actually choking a lot.
Do it.
You want a little one, Askel?
Okay.
Okay, but
he made a draw, but that was still a huge achievement from what I had.
Yeah, little one.
Magnus, you want a little one?
No.
Little one with
No little one.
The other one, not the little one.
Not the little one, the other one.
Yeah.
The scouse or?
No, the captain.
The captain, yeah, right. What do you want, Magnus?
He's good.
I got it.
Cool.
I'm great, as a matter of fact.
That was actually a great result.
Yeah, considering the position I had, that was pretty. That was the most I could hope for, obviously.
And neither of them are on a streak now.
Okay.
So.
He's thinking, good. Gonna play an Isolani position. I've lost the tempo, but he got his queen on c7, which I think is not that useful. Oh, tricky. Does knight d4 work? It may actually work. It's pretty sick. Think more, Daniel. Love to see it. Okay, I'm gonna get some d5 going. Queen c4 is 95. Okay, we'll go 95. Does this really work? Oh, he's got an h6 as well. Seriously? This shit doesn't even work. Okay, now it works. At least I have a better ending. Saw that, but I hoped he wouldn't spot it. Okay. It's gonna go down to the famous wire. Did I blunder this? Okay, where do I have to go? Okay, I have to go back. Now I can maybe still win. Okay, queen g2. Yes, now we win.
Nice.
Now we win. Yes, okay, good stuff. Try and get back to the streak as soon as I can.
Still quite close.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Somehow I'm beating RebeccaHarris in every game. Oh, really? Okay.
There you go, Captain.
Thank you very much.
Ja, du må kalkulere kjøleskapet stå oppe.
Oh.
Den så oppe på oss.
Not G5. Really, did I just blunder? I think I just blundered. Knight of 3, there's queen D5.
Toivak, he's really fast. He's like.
I know. I've played him a lot before.
He's also one of the best ultra ballet players. So.
I know. You don't have to
Captain
tell me.
Captain Obvious.
Yeah, but it's nice to tell you before you get to.
Different.
I played him many times before.
Yeah, but not with 30 seconds.
Okay, but now.
Yeah, I was somehow not trapping any of these guys.
But still, I like your enthusiasm now, Asios. We need you.
Yeah,
in the
we
team.
Need.
We
need. Just don't
yes.
pick up Navius. Because that's just wasting my time.
I'm just explaining to the chat that this
yeah.
is Toivak.
No, you're
guys.
Not.
This is Toivak, the fastest guy in. In Finland. Probably he is.
We need you, Asios. This is so tight.
But
close.
You're leading on time. You're ahead on time, but
yeah, he's gonna
anything
catch up.
Can happen.
Oh, and I messed up. I messed up bad.
Just don't let him flag you.
Oh, and now he went this way.
Oh, yeah, you had the bad bishop. The flaggable bishop.
Annoying, really annoying. Yeah, I had no chance there.
And we have a Jungle Book.
Jungle Book 1. Not the second edition. I'm also getting all whites against this guy for some reason.
That's actually
yeah.
quite frustrating when you're playing tournaments and you like you always get black.
Yeah.
It's a certain opponent.
Tell me about it.
And vice versa.
No, but it's nice because... Ooh la la, boys.
What's the ooh la la?
No, I was just thinking... Yeah.
Oh, Toivak is in second now.
Wow.
That's pretty sick.
But you're still in first.
Exciting
okay,
stuff.
What happened to C9?
C9
yeah,
is...
way behind.
Yeah.
C9 is way behind.
Yeah.
It even rhymes.
You have to... No, not really.
No, but it's only like... It's 10 points from number 1 to 7. So it's...
Okay, it's gonna go rook A6 maybe?
Yeah.
It's all to play for.
So annoying. So annoying.
But where is Alireza? Oh, he's in third already.
1.9.
Yeah, it's so close. It's
yeah.
maybe
okay.
the closest top 5 we've had. No,
halfway through.
It's no, no, not really.
Not really.
We've had like.
Okay, shut up. I need to concentrate.
All right.
Because I'm playing really badly in this game. Okay, he's thinking. It's good for me. Take it. Rook F1 so that he doesn't have Queen F2. Now, if you can't flag me, I should win. I blundered something. Maybe I did. I'm not sure. Okay, he has no time.
2 seconds. This is easy. Good job!
Nice.
Oof. Okay. Yeah, okay, that wasn't that exciting.
It seems like Ellen even turned on slow mode for this game.
Really?
Because it was going so fast that you turned on slow mode. But you can turn on fast
What's
mode again.
What's the trick there?
Yeah, turn on fast mode again because we're going fast this game.
Now I'm going for an ending. Just gonna take the youth to the ending.
We're going
as
fast.
The old saying says.
No slow mode now.
And now I'm just taking the pawn. My knight is not trapped.
You're in second. Oh, Toivak actually surpassed you. But no problem because...
And C9 is back.
C9 is in first.
We need that
Holy
street,
shit.
Yeah, we desperately do. He's fighting well. Playing really well. He's a good player after all. C3 now. Knight B3, Rook B2. Here I got a check, win another pawn, and then should be an easy conversion. And
right.
He just resigned.
Bang
okay.
in the butt.
He resigns on your back. Back in second.
Okay, C9 is berserking now.
Oh,
but
that must be a new record in losses in a row. There's like 5 losses in a row. Holy
five
crap.
5 losses in a row.
But
yeah,
actually
but he's getting a lot of games.
Berserk every game.
It's true.
You're a fast player. Okay.
That must be a new record in like leading a tournament while having the most losses in a row.
Okay, so I'm going for the same line that I had against some other guy, where I just grab a pawn.
This is theory?
Oh, I don't know. I don't think so.
Where's the compensation?
Now, you should have taken an A6. Now there's no compensation. Or at least very little.
Like, everything is theory if you don't give a damn.
That is true. keep the semi pin. Oh, he can play b3. Okay. I messed this up a little bit, but I got some threats now. He doesn't care? I think he should have cared. Oh, yes, this one.
C9 is Andraw Tang.
Yeah.
One of the fastest.
It's not C9. It's C9.
But he's Andraw Tang playing for C9.
Yeah.
Hence the name.
Hence the name. Yeah, indeed. Okay, this is really tense. Okay, we'll take this one. Go back. Come on. Damn it. Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have taken that one. I shouldn't have taken it.
You literally shouldn't have taken it.
That's the thing, like, I know that, and then I'm just choking today.
Yeah.
I need to drink either more or a lot less.
There's still 1 hour to go. You're not great.
You were only halfway there. Whoa.
Okay.
I thought it was a great one.
It wasn't great. It was okay at best.
It was okay. Okay. Okay, it's cool.
Okay, now I'm doing great.
Tough crowd. It's like being on America's Got Talent. And, Magnus is the...
Yeah, I'm Simon Cowell.
Yes, he's actually... It's Simon Cowell level judging here, right?
It's not easy.
Okay, I'm completely winning now.
You need thick skin.
Yeah, I do. I'll figure something better next time. But it's hard to do something better than that because it was pretty good.
No! I missed! Okay. Too casual. Too casual. What's going on? I don't know. Two moves removed. I haven't gotten a forward pointer in so long now. Just win two games in a row and then I choke one. What's this? Okay, I guess I can play like this.
That reminds me of something. There should be a forward pointer in the system.
Should there?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah. Wait.
Oh, the knight has been hanging.
Yep.
How long has that knight been hanging?
Lucky River to the rescue.
Oh, that's cheating though. I hope I win by more than 2 points. If I win the tournament, which is a pretty big fucking if. But in that case, if I win by less than 2 points.
I just said wait. I didn't say that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
He's berserking you again. Wow.
He's having so much fun.
Very aggressive.
This young boy. This one, really. I wanted queen c7. Choking. Everybody's choking now.
Time's up.
Yeah.
Not
over.
Yet. Blah. Snap back.
To reality.
Oh.
The humanity.
There goes gravity. Ooh la la.
He's playing really fast. Have to give him that.
Indeed.
But on the surface he looks...
Oh, motherfucker, I blundered.
too hard.
Yeah, but still enough to...
To flag.
Okay, this one.
Just don't...
Seriously? Oh! He was...
Ooh, and he blundered, and you're back on third. It's...
Let's get a four-pointer now. Come
Let's
on.
Get a four-pointer, yeah, indeed.
Let's do it! Let's go!
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. I had this against him some other time, I think.
It's nice, nice, nice. Yeah, I've seen this position before. In your 300 game match against 999.
How does this work? Okay, I got queen b4 after knight b5. Hopefully my queen is not trapped. It's obviously way too complicated to play in a bullet game. Oh, he's got this one. Shit. If he takes an f6, I can take there. Okay. It's not like I'm not repeating because I think my position is great. I just think I had better moves. And he wouldn't repeat. Okay. I hope he won't see g3. Didn't. Sort now. Yeah, my position is sort of sucky. I have some hope. He's not playing this very well.
There's still some hope in his hanging snore.
Yeah.
Isn't that what they say?
Yes, that is what they say. So tense. Oh!
Ooh la la, boys!
Speed up.
Oh, still I don't have this motherfucker. I can't even see the board.
No.
I'm so slow. Usually I'm faster than this. Don't know what's going on.
Knight King 96. The almighty Bortnik. And now we're going for the Madland opening. But
yeah, very accelerated version.
Yeah, it's a slow version of the Madland because he goes h4 in the first place.
That is true.
Yeah.
Need to focus. Okay, he's not played this very well, I would say. Fd1, I don't think there's anything dangerous. Well, isn't for him either. Okay, c4 was unnecessary. It's tense. Need to push this one. King f8, I got c7. Yeah, that's probably correct. Here also got c7. Maybe I actually don't know. This just didn't work. Oh, come on. Okay, I still have some tricks. Oh, I thought he would go bishop b6.
But he has 1 second left.
Yeah, 1 second. I should be able to do this.
You should.
Now I'm probably winning on position. Oh, I almost blundered there.
Ooh.
Okay, let's take the rook.
Yeah. You did it.
Oh my god.
You did it.
He fortunately was very slow.
Yeah.
I just can't play a single decent game. And I lost to C9 also. This is not gonna be one of those, you know, good-natured streams. This is gonna be one of the molding ones. I can feel that coming. Oh, h6. I think he played this against me before. Oh, he's played this as well. Queen f6, maybe good? Okay, queen e4, I can still. As long as I can keep the stronghold in the center, I have good compensation. Really, this actually works. Annoying. Trying to get some grip on the position here. A4, A5, A6 maybe.
I am straw.
This is Brandon Jacobson. Okay.
Played him before.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm winning on position now. So
time.
Yeah, with the time situation, I should be fine. Okay, just rook c7, take g6. Should be it. Take g7 as well. Okay. Yeah, technique is less than optimal, but it doesn't matter. g4 is a good primo.
That's like
g6.
Ooh la la, boys.
I'm getting all blacks against c9.
He's had some wins in a row now. The thing about c9, he gets like 5 losses in a row and then 5 wins in a row. And when you berserk, that's a good thing.
Yeah. It's weird like that, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose.
Yeah.
Okay, now at least he's spending a lot of time. And I have good compensation. Before I take. Don't care. Literally don't even. Well, I don't have that much compensation. Disappointingly. Oh, f3. He just wants to make a draw. Okay, I'll take the point, obviously. Or if I had a streak, 2 points. Okay, it's not berserking anymore. Okay. Doing pretty well here. Oh, yes. Okay, knight f5 is good. Probably has bishop c5 and then rook c1. Yeah, he usually spots some little tricks. Can go rook c5 actually. Queen d6. Fine. Now I was intending to take on here and rook c8. Yeah, I don't think he has any dangerous. Hopefully he will spend some time looking for some tactics here, but I don't think he has any. And exactly what I hope would happen happened. I don't think this gave him anything at all. Knight d4, I just take on d5. Probably shouldn't have allowed. Oh, knight b3. Okay, I didn't see it. Oh, tricky guy, queen g3, if I took.
Mm. Always some tricks.
Be one.
In the
should
position.
Be mate. Should be mate. Okay, let's mate on the next move.
Nice, okay.
Nice! Go. Okay, good, good. 4 points. No, I'm not Tyvok, unfortunately. still 13 points behind. Okay.
Tough but doable. Let's go.
Oof.
this way.
What's going on with nine?
I don't know. He's obviously not on the streak since I drew him.
Yeah. No, yeah, he's not on the streak anymore. Toivak's on the streak.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's gonna be just one of these where nobody's doing like extremely well, so it's gonna be very open.
Down to the wire.
And speaking of not very well, I'm not playing well in this game at all, but I had a little trick there.
Now you're doing well.
Queen h4, I could take on d6, so I think
mm-hmm.
it's actually worked out pretty well for me. Knight e8, the only way to fight.
Ooh, that's a move.
Yeah, he is fighting well.
He is. Plotty, do you
know
him?
Oh, he had queen g3 there because there was no longer any pin. Yeah, this is Alain Pichot.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so confused now. Knight of 6 there, so. Not anymore. Playing so badly. Okay, now I can maybe take queen f4. Let's get the queens. Oh, I have rook f6. Yes. Okay, now.
Ooh la la.
Now I win king f6.
You actually win because you had the.
Yeah. Oof.
Okay, well, that move.
That was shaky to say the least.
You're on the streak now.
And you see, I'm winning a lot of games, but I'm only
yeah.
getting 2-pointers.
Yeah, because.
The story of my life.
That's the difference because Sinine is berserking, Toivak is doing some stuffs.
Okay, I gotta win this one.
Yeah.
Gotta win this one. I also play this line against Penguin, and he also struggles here.
Penguin. Ooh.
I mean, c9.
Yeah.
Obviously. Oh, this one. What do I do here? Probably not this.
Oh, you haven't played too much games against c9 on this account.
Yeah, that is true.
Because it's only 3.5 to 1.5.
C6, I'll take it. Just develop now. My position is not great, but now at least. I mean, in a classical game, my position would be winning, but here there are some other considerations.
Okay,
I'm just
going to
take this one. Okay, I'll take and run. Run. That's another run.
Did you just make up a song or?
No.
No, I don't think
it's a real song.
It's a 60s classic.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not too good on 60s.
60s. Yes. Okay, enough. Okay,
but
I won. I was trapping his queen, so. Clearly winning that one, and
you're
on the four-pointer.
You're on the streak.
I'm on
the
streak
for the first time in.
The thing
ages.
Is, I think my performance is actually decent.
Yeah.
Rating-wise, like I haven't played that well, but rating-wise, my performance is okay. The only problem is that I'm.
Oh, it's.
Oh,
this
I shouldn't play this line.
Oh, line.
I shouldn't play this one at all. Yeah, I really shouldn't play this. But, okay, whatever. Bishop c5, come on out. Spending a lot of time. Queen f3, I'm not so sure about that one. Rook f8. He can exchange, but now I'm better.
Oof.
Just no material down and positional advantage. Knight a4 was the best chance he had. No, it's maybe not that big a deal. Oh, we could take. Damn it. That's the same German. Damn it. Why are we playing so poorly? Okay. That's an exchange. King e3 is unfortunately not possible. I feel like it should be possible. Oh, there we go.
Nice.
There's a knight as well. He choked this one. Good! Okay, okay.
We're back, boys.
Guess who's back?
Now, it's really close now.
It's really very, very close
now. And you're on a streak and they're not, so yeah.
If I can win this one.
This, you can win this.
Then,
let's get the W.
Oh, knight d7, is that a move? Na 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 na.
Na na na.
Na na na. Na, na, na.
No, no, no. Focus, focus.
Focus. B4. Let's play very positionally now. It's gonna go A5, then I push B6.
Even Lucky River loves these types of positions. With some positional advantage.
Yeah.
That's really nice.
No, I think he's just pretty much lost. Knight A7.
Family fork.
Oh, knight B6, so I have to go here. Back. Oh, this is a nice game.
Yeah.
So many tricks.
You can, if you want, as we say in Norwegian.
You can. I can if I want. Yes.
Play
yes.
Really
no, good. No. It was just. Yeah, he had to spend a lot of time at some point, and it was very good for me.
Great game. Okay, let's keep the streak.
Yes, indeed. Keeper of streaks.
That's what it's all about.
That's
Mother of Dragons, Keeper of Streaks.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we'll take.
You're in second, 1 point behind. This is the...
Take with the f-pawn. Okay. Oh, yeah, he played precisely.
Ooh,
he had to take.
Opening up the...
But I think I have pretty nice position still.
Oh, baby.
Oh,
this
maybe
is...
Rook F8 was more precise. Yeah, Rook F8 was better. This should win as well.
How was this more precise?
No, it's just Rook F2 was more devastating threat.
Okay.
So right. I was only considering Queen E1, Rook F8 when I should win, but he could have gone like Queen H.
Ah, right.
Now I just take on F4.
Cool.
Nice.
Guess who's back? Winning games. Yes.
Winning games, winning
no,
games,
no, no, no.
Winning games.
No, no, no.
And you're on top. Let's
finally
celebrate with another green one. Do you want a green one?
I don't want anything green.
Anything blue. Do you want anything?
He said and took a sip of something
a
green.
Green or yellow one or
no,
red
no.
one.
Yes, one green. Small green.
Very
small.
Green one.
Very
small. Yeah,
very
right.
Small.
Red
from
one.
From Poland.
This probably wasn't any good.
From Poland. You're having those.
Holland,
yeah.
From Poland.
Netherlands.
Erling Poland.
Erling
I'll
Poland.
I'll try to figure out something.
Okay, I'm a little bit worse in this game. My opening wasn't very good.
To focus.
To focus. No more nonsense. Okay, now I'm okay. Guess who's fine? Fine again.
Worst remix ever.
Yeah. Oh! And just as I said that, I blundered a pawn. But it's fine. It's not
this.
The worst pawn.
We need to focus.
Could have been worse. Okay, I need to. Oh, it's so tricky.
Yeah.
Tricky. Ever since I started. He's actually really outplayed me here. It's annoying. Okay, yeah, I don't have a chance here. Yeah, I'm just gonna resign. There's just, I have to get back on the streak as soon as possible. And there were no chances there. I could have tried some sort of pre-move trick, but I didn't think it was worth it. I don't know why I'm playing this line, but it's fine. Had this against him the last time as well. And this time, think I'm just going to trade on c3 while I have the chance. Because I feel like the position is in general good for me. We'll take on e6, bishop b4, win the pawn back with some positional advantage.
Nice.
Oh, maybe there's not that much actually. Oh, he offered me a draw, probably should have taken it. Okay. No, I'll take a draw if he offers me. Maybe I'll win the game, who knows. Oh? This one is not completely safe.
Wow.
No, I'm probably just winning, to be honest. I go bishop b4 and I just go in 8.
King to.
Even if he goes f4, I go ef and.
Yeah. Wow. Nice.
And everything's covered. Okay.
What a turnaround.
Turnaround! Okay, nice. Very nice.
Bonnie Tyler.
Took some time to.
Okay.
Yeah, Andrew is playing awfully against me in this tournament, but he's apparently doing well against others. And Alireza lost. Now I get him again. Okay, so tense, so tense. I don't know what to do here. I really don't. Okay, we'll go for 95. And then push. Like a red army.
But that's really reassuring, Magnus. You're the world champion. And even you don't know what to do in the openings sometimes. Really, that's...
I know,
I
know.
For us patzers, that's like, okay.
Oh, he's just going really, really going all in the on the king side here, huh?
The only ones. Yeah.
Bishop a7. Yeah, this should...
Should be winning.
Should be... As winning as it gets.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Too much Möllerstrom, as we say.
Yeah. He resigns, and we're back. Next on the streak.
Four
next
points,
game we win, and we...
Let's do this.
We win a game against our most... 28 dangerous opponents.
Left. Let's do this. And you're the only guy with a streak. Let's do this.
Let's
get those
let's
wins.
See if we can keep it going. Let's guess who's back on a streak.
Guess who's back
on a streak.
On a streak.
On
a streak.
Oh, this one was unfortunate. Knight b6 is probably good. It's not that big a deal, maybe. It is that big a deal.
Okay.
Ooh la la.
Okay, I just resign.
Really? Alright. Giving
you
up
to get more games.
You're still 4 points behind and Snine is losing.
If
games.
You're gonna lose fast, you lose quick.
Yes.
French school of chess.
As they say.
It's quite cool. We have 600 players and Snine has been losing like 5 to 6 games in a row and still in second place.
Yeah, it's incredible.
That's how hard this tournament is.
Stop doing that! Close the motherfucking fridge!
It's the fridge! The fridge! Le fridge!
The fridge!
Never easy.
Yeah. Yeah, if you hear a beeping sound, that's just Asia's never ever closing the fridge when it should.
I think you have this fridge opening feature that it automatically opens the fridge when I close it.
Yeah, apparently. I think that's the problem.
Yeah.
I don't think it's not that you're just a suru, huh? Eh?
No. I'm never a suru. Why would I be?
Okay, so this is...
Interesting.
Equal-ish, but it can go both ways, I think. Okay, we'll go rook.
Yeah, chat, close your own fridge.
Oh, rook f7, he has queen h5 at the end. Damn it. I didn't see that.
Ooh, he had that.
Okay.
You can still do it.
Because... Yeah, when I took an f7, I thought I king g7, but then he has queen g5 and winning the other rook. Yeah, now it's super close.
But on the surface.
And Toivork is on a streak.
Egg Togan. Glenn Close. Okay, let's do this.
The Jungle Book.
Yeah. Jungle Book 1.
Jungle Book,
yeah.
Ooh.
Let's see what he's got. I
going
guess
for the line castle.
Same line, yeah. He's
yeah,
thinking.
Because is this the thing you always castle long against Jungle Book? Or is it...
They're repeating the position from...
I had this, so many times.
Yeah.
But
it's tricky.
Okay, what should I do here? As long as he's spending a lot of time, I'm okay. I just trapped my own queen?
No.
Yes, I did.
Yes, you did.
Seriously.
Holy.
Oh my. Holy moly.
Mamma mia. Maybe just resign.
No. Shut up.
No, you can do it.
Okay, queen a2, I resign.
But now Toivok's on first.
No worries.
I'm playing GM RebeccaHarris.
It's extremely close. I don't think ever Toivok's is...
don't think he's ever won the title arena.
I don't think so.
I'm just tilted out of my mind.
Yeah. But it's your mind.
But don't be. You got this.
We'll see about that, won't we?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we will.
C5, that was a move.
That's what they call a move, yeah.
Yeah. This...
But this, I mean, he's obviously a strong player, but he's really choking against you, this guy. I mean,
yeah, he's not playing very well.
He's choking, but on the surface...
Oh, okay.
But it was a good one.
It was okay.
Yeah, thanks.
Should I? No, I should just... Go knight a6 first. Oh, he hadn't. The bishop was hanging on f5, but now he doesn't stand a chance. Or at least I hope so. Okay, queen d5, take.
This is so exciting.
Resign, man.
First spot.
Is RebeccaHarris streaming?
Yeah, that question's been asked a bunch of times already.
Yeah, but I'm asking again because it could have started a stream. Ooh la la!
This is when you should resign.
Yeah,
he's wasting both of our time.
Both of our time, yeah.
Yeah, but especially since he's seventh, so he's competing for like a prize himself.
Yeah. I mean, this is just.
Come on.
He wants me to paint him.
No, it's not paid for you.
And you're in first. You're in first.
Nobody but this is, yeah.
No,
mm.
No
it's
worries.
Alireza is on the streak.
We have two.
I have to win a couple of quick ones. Okay, I'm going to go for the same line, I think.
Focus now.
Everybody's focused.
Against
now.
The jungle.
Dania is offline and tilted currently. Not titled.
His title as well, but
yeah, my position is great. General here, he has fairly limited counterplay, and with a pawn on h6, I'm doing great positionally speaking. This question is, can I bring it home? Just go b3. Close it up. F4. Now the diagonal is opening. I'm doing great. Knight c6. Let's just go take more. Oh, yeah, this one. I didn't see that. True. No, that didn't work. This is getting tense now. But I'm winning.
Yeah, plenty of time. Just focus.
Yeah, but he has no time. My position is winning as well.
Why are you whining?
Why am I whining about? Yeah.
What are you complaining
you
about?
See,
F7.
What do you want? What do you want?
Okay, I can do this first.
This
you can do all the moves.
He's hanging on
for some reason, but he's in sixth, so he shouldn't really play on here if he want to like increase his.
He's playing very fast.
Yeah.
Have to give him that, but.
And there is.
Obviously, had no chance. Okay, back on the streak.
Win this. Everybody's on the streak now. Like,
C9 is on.
Everybody's streaking now.
like Will Ferrell.
Time's up.
Streaking.
Okay.
Let's go streaking.
Yes.
And you toy about
everybody's going streaking.
This is really strong performance by Toivak.
Yeah.
Never seen anything but like this before.
See, is this good for him?
Probably not.
I should just change. Okay, I should not exchange too many pieces against this guy in general, because he's very fast, but I didn't see how I could do without.
I played him in Ultra Bullet. And yep.
Oh, he offers me a draw, and my position actually sucks now. I had to accept because at this point I blundered.
But you lose a streak as well, so you have to take that into account as well. But yeah, probably was.
Would be tough to win that game.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, in that particular position, like earlier, I would have thought I have a great chance to win, but now not anymore. I think I'm winning a pawn now. Bishop f4, knight g6. Okay, this doesn't work. Okay, we'll just exchange. Think of the pawn on f3. Oh, I didn't see this one. Bishop d3 doesn't even work. Let's go here then. I have some bishop b1.
Yeah.
Okay, he's going for it still. Okay, we got bishop b6. Then we start. Okay. We start making the run. This is tense.
It's the tensest game in a couple of minutes.
That is for sure. Okay, this didn't actually work for me. Okay, draw.
Holy moly.
Oh!
No. You're actually winning. You're winning.
No, I'm not winning. What are you talking about?
What?
Okay,
you're actually.
Need to get back on the streak now.
Back on the streak.
Rasul. Lovuga.
Vugar Razulov. Okay, I have a King's Indian a tempo down, but I don't really care. It's fine. Not sure the rook is that much better on e1, to be honest. We'll go for this. Is knight c6 an issue now? I'm not sure. Now we'll take and bishop g4. Should be good for me. Okay, queen exchange, I'm welcoming. My pawn on e6 is going to decide if we just keep exchanging, so that's why I'm happy to do that.
Yeah. But on the surface.
This could be decided in the last game.
Yeah, very
it
much could be.
It's
C9, 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 C9.
Really,
one
really exciting
couple of games, so now he's leading. Okay, take on h7. Okay, stop resisting. You're wasting my time.
But seriously.
And now
it's
you're
like
it's actually just mate. Wow.
Like
but there's no pay, there's
no,
no
there's no
pay. He'll just resign.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I feel it's
but it's fine.
Yeah.
But it's fine, he resigned in time.
But seriously, that's the title of a Phil Collins album, actually.
Oh, a thriller, now,
Toivak is falling behind, so it's really between you and Sinine at this moment.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's a classic...
two horse race.
No, but it's 15 minutes left, so anything can happen,
yeah.
You know. You have, like, you won a tournament, like, 30 points behind.
But not this late, I guess.
Not this late. It was 30 minutes left.
Okay, this is pretty boring.
Wow.
Why is his name
Maskinissen? C9 lost against the Jungle Book.
Jungle Boy.
Wow.
Okay,
wow. Okay,
good for me.
This is good for you. You're on.
People are asking about your name. Should we explain or just let him wander?
That's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
Let him wander in the darkness.
Yeah.
Wander in the darkness, I say. Okay, we'll take it. Queen c2. Because of his doubled pawns, the rook on the c file, the ending is much, much, much better for me.
Mm-hmm. And he's thinking for.
Yeah, you can't afford this.
Way too long. It's.
You
it's,
really can't afford
it's
this.
It's not a position to think.
Maybe he disconnected. Or maybe I disconnected. Okay, then.
Okay, yeah, he did. Like, his brain disconnected.
He's colluding with C9.
Ooh.
That's what's happening.
That's
what's
happening.
Take as much time off my clock
as possible. It's a conspiracy.
Oh, he played this way. That's fine. E5. Go knight H6. Castle D6. This is not great for black, but I've had this position before. Many years ago. Okay.
For many years.
I guess we'll go 97.
You're 2 points behind, but you have a streak.
Are you really?
So if you win this, you will be.
Oh, I should take care of some. Okay.
Right.
Focus now. Focus.
I will shut up.
This very well. Okay, go to f6 now. h5. Knight g1. What is this all about? He wants some queen d1 or something. I don't think. I think he had better options. Queen d3. Let's invade. Bringing all my guys to the party now. Queen d1, okay. Queen f3 wins for me. Okay, now I'm just winning. Don't resist. Don't waste my time.
Here we go.
Just exchange this. Take the pawn. That's over. Back on the street, a four pointer, my kingdom
his,
for a four pointer.
And
C9 one. Okay, this may.
This
four
is
pointer.
An
yeah,
important.
Well, very well decided.
This is an important game. You're both on the streak, both
yeah.
on
yeah.
the same points.
Let's just focus.
You can do it.
Get this win.
Let me see you do it.
And he's streaming as well, Mr.
Sinine. Sinine, yes. Okay, this wasn't great. Okay, we go A3, then we start exchanging and try to win with a majority. Yeah, this was not ideal. Oh, I have to take first, so I don't lose a pawn. Rook d1, he shouldn't, generally speaking, at least, he shouldn't have taken. So now I'm better positioned here. How can I consolidate here? Okay, you can't take. Yes! Good!
La la!
E4,
and
E4, E4,
won.
E4. No.
Ooh, he had some
tricks. He had some tricks. Because e4, then he could take.
And he found it.
He found it, but yeah, this is still
it's
not completely
quite
over.
Quite strong.
Should be.
As long as I can
but he's among the fastest players on the planet, but
you should be able to.
Okay, we'll go over here.
And he's really going for the flag. He's really going for
okay. Okay. He was hoping for pre-move king
really?
F3.
He was.
Oh,
he's
okay.
Dirty.
Very dirty.
He's dirty. But
cheeky.
Very cheeky guy.
Okay.
Very cheeky guy.
You're on a streak, 4-point lead.
But it was a nice try because
let's
usually
go.
Primo's tricks, it works on you, Magnus.
It does usually work
on
me.
That's like
so.
The only thing you can beat Magnus is the pre-moves.
It's not the only way, but it's one of the better ways. So.
Yes.
I would know.
You would know, yes.
I made pre-moves for years against this guy.
For many years.
Many years.
What can I do here? ED?
Who's this nice man? It's Andraw Tang. GM
Andraw Tang.
Strong and fast GM.
And that's the, well, besides Magnus, that's the best guy I've beaten on Lichess in Bullet.
But having been
stop bragging. Nobody cares.
Yeah.
Okay, this is an extremely tricky position, by the way. Oh, yeah.
But on the surface, it looks calm.
No,
actually.
It doesn't actually.
All right.
Maybe on... I don't know on what surface.
No, I don't know.
Oh, I missed this. So tense. Okay, let's exchange. Exchange some more. Oh, I didn't see this. Ah, boy. Need to be fast now. Knight h5. Oh, I have rook d1.
Ooh la la.
I'm actually doing great on the position. The question is, can I be fast enough? Could take an a7, he didn't, so I run. Oh, tricky. Yes!
Yes! It's met! Holy!
Oh,
broly.
That was so clutch!
That was so clutch!
That
was an important move. That was.
This could save the whole tournament for
and
me.
And you're still 5 points ahead.
Yes, that was good.
More importantly, you're keeping the streak.
Let's go, boys!
You're keeping the streak. Holy broly!
All about the streak.
That's a great one.
No trouble.
Wow.
Okay, he sacked a piece. I don't think it works.
Yeah, this looks strange.
What are you doing?
What I can see.
No threat. You don't have the threat.
I see you have no threats. Even me, Patzer. I see no threats.
Resign.
What you will.
Go home. Okay. This may come back to bite me. We'll just go... Okay, queen h4, that was a bit necessary. Okay, just move. Nice and easy. Take rook d7, rook a8. No need to do anything. Spectacular. Okay, I'm gonna do something. It's not spectacular, but it's, I think, just winning. Go f7. Knight d3 is safe. He's made a pretty decent fight out of this, considering how bad his position was.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this doesn't work at all. Okay, two checks.
Nice.
7 points ahead, playing Mr. Dropstone.
You're really playing the Karagan?
No! No worries. You're good, still good.
Go ahead.
Another game.
Wow.
Come on.
Can't believe I fell for that! I can't believe it, and I ruined my shirt in the process.
The streak and the shirt?
Yeah.
What's more important? I don't know.
I think long term, probably the streak.
Yeah.
You never want to ruin the streak, I mean.
It's true, but so. The shirt, it takes time to replace a shirt.
Yeah.
You know, it does.
It does.
But you still have a lead.
And I have other shirts.
You have other shirts. It's not your own.
Thankfully, that's good for you.
Yeah,
okay,
because
this
I
is
only
probably
going
to be a draw unless I can find some tricks.
But, yeah.
Oh, did I find the trick? I think I found
ooh
the trick.
Ooh la la, this is some juicy.
There's rook B7.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
No mate in the pot.
No.
Holy broly.
Yeah,
that's a move.
Just to confuse him.
Yeah.
We can just take. Check. And I'll offer him a draw.
Offer a draw. Get more games. That's okay.
Still 8 points ahead of C9. Oh, I'm playing Toivok, who is on a streak.
He is on a streak. So if he wins this game, then he's getting kind
so
of.
So I probably shouldn't resign early against him.
No.
I'll just avoid a loss and you're in great shape.
Yeah, like a draw is actually great against him, like point wise.
Yeah. This is so tense, guys.
Yeah, but on the surface.
Ooh. I used to win these tournaments without too much sweat. Not anymore.
But you played some Greeks this tournament. You did do that
very
before.
Very few. I don't think it affected the final result too much, to be honest.
But you do have two idiots sitting next to you.
It's true.
That is true.
That should count for something.
It should. How many it is do you think C9 has been sitting behind him?
No one.
No idiots.
No, nobody. Not even one idiot. Knight C5. Ugh, I didn't see that.
So Magnus is even doubling down, you know. Some might have one idiot, but he has two. You know?
Yeah, we had
to. Just to make sure. Idiots.
Yeah, this is gonna be hopefully take him to Flagswell.
Yeah, definitely have to.
Okay.
Flag this one. Boys. He's fast as a.
He's fast because I
he's
think
fast
he's
fast as a cat.
Yeah.
Oh, I blundered there.
Fast as a cat.
Damn the cat.
Yeah, he's a young, fast player.
There's the
ooh,
mate.
And you have the mate.
Nice.
I have the mate.
Nice.
7 points.
Nice.
And
yes.
He's not on a streak. He needs one more game to get on a streak. So I should be.
Yeah, come on.
Should be fairly safe. Oh, he's berserked.
Don't berserk.
And he
no,
berserked.
Take your time. Take your time. Enjoy.
Enjoy the game. There's only 3 minutes left. This is wowly, broly.
Yeah. Wowly bowly.
Wowly bowly is great.
I'm just gonna sack this pawn. I have great compensation.
Lul berserking as Magnus, yeah, who wouldn't?
Actually, he's sort of outplaying me, but it's fine.
Yeah.
I'm gonna.
Because he berserked.
Now he's thinking, and he can't afford to do that.
And he's the fastest grandmaster in the world online, probably. So
probably in Ultra Bullet, he's probably the fastest.
Yeah, at least in Ultra.
Yeah, but in Hyper, I think it's close.
Yeah. But anyways, he's damn fast.
Damn the cat.
Damn the cat.
I'm not even paying attention to position. Cause
that's why when I was going to
buy
a new computer mouse, I was just figuring out which mouse he had. Because I thought that, like.
There we go!
Oh, this is. That's beautiful! Holy.
That's the clincher right there.
That's
the clincher.
That's a great one.
And we talked about earlier the margin of 2 points. I think it's gonna be more than 2 points.
Yep.
So the one where you drop me a hint is not gonna matter.
No, wow. That's. Queen h6. Maybe the prettiest move of the tournament.
We'll have to review the other games.
We have to review all the other games. We'll do that in another stream.
Yeah.
We'll go through all 5,000 games and see if we can find a
yes.
pretty move.
But I doubt it.
I doubt it.
I
doubt
it
as well.
Yeah.
Okay, he shouldn't have any chance here. Queen of six coming. Oh,
so
there's actually no mate. Damn it. But he's losing on time.
I feel a song brewing.
Yes.
In the horizon.
In the horizon.
I can feel it. I can feel it.
I can feel it too.
I'm looking forward to it. The best song ever in music.
Oh, that's
history.
It's not the best song ever by One Direction. Tournament
yes.
pairings are now closed.
And
hopefully, we go. Yes, we go.
Do.
Okay. Good stuff. Good stuff.
You know
congrats.
What?
I wasn't congrats. Very fast today, but I actually think I played.
You won! You won the tournament.
I
asked DrGrekenstein.
Yeah, it's a long time since I won one of these.
Yeah.
The prize money is going back into the pool for the next one. My win rate 71%. I think that was decent. The performance is obviously pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Overall, I said this was going to be a molding stream. I take it back. No molding.
Right.
And we got it at the end. Okay, people.
Good job.
Good job, everybody. Especially to the two idiots. They annoy the hell out of me.
Yeah, you couldn't have done this.
On and off stream, but I couldn't have done it without you guys. So,
thank
one.
You.
Very good. Very good.
Yep.